Welcome to my fucking bedspread. It says, keep cozy and snuggle up. Which is sweet. That's just how I am. I bought games. I have no idea which one to play. These are all the games that I have that I recently bought. All the games I actually do have are all up there. But I also got this game. I'm not going to play this fucking game. It's got two level 24 characters because I've played it for 2 weeks straight. So I need to choose one of these games. Now, I can either play the awesome Pants Shitter, which, it's terrible. It's, I will shit my pants playing it. Even more so, I'll shit my pants playing this one. And then this one, it's got a spider level right at the beginning, so I'm not going to play that one. And Hitman Absolution. Probably don't know the controls of that one, so I'll probably get really frustrated. And then I got Fallout New Vegas, just a great game. I got Fallout 3, so I'm only halfway through Fallout 3, so I won't be playing that one either. I've got Mirror's Edge, which is, I only bought it because I enjoy watching this guy.
Put on your fucking Nikes, pump it up, and air it out, let's go!
And I'll probably end up like that guy as well. And then we've got the mystery game, which is currently downloading on my Xbox, because it's one of those voucher things. Jesus Christ, it's dark in here, let me just fucking... That is a dream catcher. Right. So, I need to choose one of these games. The title of this video is probably just going to reveal it all, but yes, I am going to go eeny, meeny, miny, mo, and it's fucking State of Decay. So yes, I'm downloading State of Decay. Congratulations, you guessed, and helped me choose what I was going to go play today.
So I will apologize in advance, you can see Fallout 3 there, but I have actually got a little bit of a cold, so sorry if I keep coughing all the way through. Right, so start a new game, I guess.
Holy shit, man! Holy shit!
Oh. Oh!
Hold on, I'm coming!
Oh! X2 attack! Just punch the shit! Oh my god! Oh! Wow! Oh, I just beat the shit! He's dead? No, he's not dead! He's dead now? Oh god, there's loads of the bastards! Get off my woman!
Dude, help now, please!
Die! 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 I see the zombies up there to the right, but there's a house up to the right, so... Do I go up there and beat the shit out of zombies, or do I take the mysterious trail that doesn't have any zombies? But there could be some hiding trees. Oh, fuck it. If I go left, I could probably go right as well. I could probably sneak around them, actually. Oh, God. There's a few of them. I'm going to head this way, because there's only one up here. This guy's crouching speed is terrible. I can avoid these guys. I'm going to go up here. Oh, that's good. I was going to say, I'd like the camera stays in position, but apparently it does not. Oh, that's a zombie! Oh, my! Well, I'm bitten. Am I going to be infected now, I guess? Oh, it must be that, not that kind of game. There's a zombie there. I'm going to sneak up on this fucker. And then I'm going to hit him with an X. Oh, my! Well, that's a lot more zombies than I was expecting. Use a camera to look around the corner. I hear another zombie. Is there someone taking a shit in there? Yes, there's someone taking a shit in here. Hey, bitches. How you doing? Bang! 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 I really don't like the sound of that noise outside. Oh, hi! 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 That is awesome. And I want to do that again. Oh, God, my face. I'm so glad I don't have face cam. Oh. I never had splashback from a sneeze before, but my God. Ew. Ranger station. There might be guns inside here. Oh, shit, there might be alarms for here as well. Oh, there's a zombie in there. Is that a person? That looks like a normal person. We'll open it. It is a normal person.
There's a water tower out back that has a good view of the campgrounds. Might be worth your while to climb up there and have a look around first. We've got some supplies in the locker over there. Take what you need and stay safe out there.
This is not safe. This is a shitty place to defend myself. For a ranger's office, this is a very lacking in a lot of things, really. Well, for one, file cabinets, I don't really see any. I mean, yeah, that's a fridge. It's a thing of drawers. Yeah, for an office, this is quite scarce. It just has a desk, and that's it. There's no gun cabinets. There are fucking windows everywhere, which I imagine zombies are crawling through. So I guess I'll go outside and look at that little green mark on the map in the bottom left. So I'll just get a view. LT to survey.
Made it. Gonna look around now.
Mm-hmm. Vehicle. House. Or industrial supply store. Anything else? There's a docks over there. Is that as far we traveled? That's it? Really? Oh. Suppose, did we travel from where the white cursor is now? Oh, those are mountains. Oh, I want to go up there. Is that a building? That's a very odd-shaped mountain. Or it must be a very tall building. Or a huge building over there. Just look at this. Look at that angle. That's a building. It's a very big building in the mountains. I want to go to there. So, I'd like to scavenge for supplies. I guess I'll go to the industrial place. Fucking balls. Just want to get around this wood, please. Oh, it's halfway through the fence. That's fantastic. Oh, that's not it. Well, this is a car. Does it work? Can I get in?
It's locked.
Oh, okay.
It's locked.
Can I not break down the window? Does it look like the kind of car would have an alarm in it, to be honest? I'm going to close that door, just so nothing comes out. Brilliant. I don't want you to slam the fucking thing, but yeah. Oh, I didn't. It doesn't have an alarm on it, does it? Ah, shit. Hey there, you seem to be stuck. Can I help you out? Apparently I can't. That's a stick. And that's it's a petrol bomb. Sweet. Still haven't found a key for that truck either. I guess I'll go to the cabin and that... Oh, hello. You just sprung up from somewhere. And you crouch down again. I'll do the same. Come on, you can step over a fucking log. I hear more zombies than just this one. I'm guessing there's more inside. Yep, there's more inside. Bring it, bitch! Bring it! Oh my god, I'm slaughtering you fucks! And there's one behind us. Oh yeah, there's another one behind us.
Shit.
Ow. Defend me, guy. Go ahead and defend me. That's it, you can do it. What are you doing? You fucking pussy! Wait, what the fuck are you doing? That's it, you can do it. Oh shit! Oh shit! Attack! Oh! Well, you don't need my help. That's it. That's it. You go ahead and kill things. Thank you. Wow. You are just sexual.
Here they come.
Here they come. What do you mean here they fucking come? See one red blip. Yeah, you just take care of that. Thanks. Oh shit. Ah shit. Karate chop. Hua! Hua! I am fucking kicking zombie ass. Look at my feet. Is there a punch button? Where do zombies come from? They didn't went there before. Bitch! Get kicked in the face!